enjoy your meal. And for those who might be patient, we'll hurry up and you'll know what the surprise is for my wife is. Praise the Lord. Father, I want to thank you, Lord God, for tonight. We appreciate you, Lord, supernatural Father, because one of the scriptures you gave me before Doshima came was Ecclesiastes 3 verse 11. That in your time, you make all things beautiful. And I want to thank you, Lord God, King God, because there is nothing we needed financially that we had to struggle to provide. Everything was just in excess. We want to say thank you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, supernatural Father, Lord God, for those who come, who came here to share in the love of Lord Jesus Christ with us. Thank you for blessing them back, and thank you, Lord God, for crediting this to your account in heaven. We ask you, Lord, that you bless the food that we're going to eat tonight. Whether you sanctify it, as people eat, let it be nourishing in your bodies in Jesus' mighty name. And as we live here, Lord, let your glory envelop each and every one of us. Thank you, Lord, for granting them journey messages to their various destinations. And thank you, Lord God, for your peace that wants to abide in every room. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Amen. Amen.